everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Better Minecraft. We have to get a couple things done today. I know I always say that we have to get a couple things done, but today we actually really do have to get a couple things done. But top of that list is I need to make an area for my bees. I really, really do like bees. I have bee pillows, I've got like plans to get a bee tattoo, that sort of thing. So it is quite criminal that my bees in Minecraft are sort of tucked into this weird little island beehive situation, sort of just thrown away to the world. So yeah, that's the most important on this list today. So I've never really built exactly what I am thinking of building before. I want to do a sort of greenhouse. I don't know if I can get butterflies in there as well, but like a bee, butterfly, dragonfly house that also has plants in it for them, obviously. So I don't exactly know how that is going to work. I've got an idea for once of the sort of shape I want to go for, and it's actually really similar to the barn in terms of being round-ish. So I'm going to try and sort of copy almost that roof style if I can, and get it a little bit more like rounded. And obviously it's gonna be glass because, you know, greenhouse. So I think first things first, I want to sort of lay out. I don't really know where I thought that sentence was going, but okay, just to get an idea of what kind of shape I want to work with, because I don't want to just do a box greenhouse. I sort of want to have additional areas to it, I guess. So let's see what we can get in terms of... I might just have to go to bed first because I don't want to do this in the dark. Sleep, 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 sleep. So I was thinking sort of on this little... I might actually need some dirt too. But on this little ledge kind of thing. So I want to have... I can never remember if I have to build even or uneven for things to look good. What is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, that's uneven. Let's try uneven and just see how it goes. Okay, now I just need to actually count this, otherwise I'm gonna lose track very quickly. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When you don't know what you're doing, throw a snowball and look at it from the front. Okay. It's not bad. It's not badly sized, but I need to actually figure out how big I wanna... Oh, is this lamp warming me up? That's nice. And then I don't know if I did the same thing in front. You see, this is the problem. I totally meant to do that. Let's use you. And just... I'm gonna have to do a little bit of tear... No, you're not right. Why are you not right? Where have we missed... We've gone wrong. Wait, what? Hold on. What am I doing? Okay, let me fix this and let's actually just get some building done. Thank you. Easter egg, buddy. No, man, you're fine. Weirdly enough, it's exactly what I wanted to build, which I sometimes feel like I don't achieve. I know it's weird. And I know I say this about every single thing that I build. I know it is weird. And again, I will never defend my builds for not being really weird. Because I did just sort of... I don't know. I just wanted like it very, very plain because I'm going to kind of stuff it up with a lot of things. Like there's going to be a lot of greenery and colors sort of going on within. So I didn't want to get too sort of fancy, for lack of better phrasing, with the actual outside. I wanted it very... I don't know, plain. That's the only word that I can figure out. Plain. This is what we're working with on the inside. And I actually, I don't know how to do the interior for this. Because I sort of want this area a little bit higher and then maybe like a step down. Ooh, wait. What are they called? Dirt. Maybe we can do a dirt, just a dirt slab. And I should actually maybe prioritize lighting it up because I think it's becoming nighttime, yes. So, how am I going to do this? That's a good question. We go 1, 2, 3. Why you gotta be looking so creepy like that? And then maybe do one right. Like that. I'm definitely gonna have to light up sort of lower though as well. Cause this is gonna kill me. I'm just gonna close the door for now, even though if something spawns in here with me, I've got a problem. So as you can see, I put all my flowers in here. So that's very important for right now. Maybe we can do two, like, a side at varying heights. And I will go get more bone meal. Hi, bug. And you are the most important. You don't know it, but you are. Maybe you just go there, because you're kind of pretty there. Like in the center. And the particle effects do get everywhere. Yes. Okay. Then we can just sort of scatter these. Grow around. What I want to sort of do is continue some of the azalea on the inside. Wow. Some of the azalea sort of on the inside. Dang, my short little legs. But you don't just need lanterns to light things up. Okay, I'm done then. I really don't know how I feel about this one. He's a bit of a weird one. Maybe we can just do sort of two of them. There as well. It does sort of creep. Oh, that's cool. Okay. So we can let that grow a little bit and see if that works how I think it does. And then mushrooms because, I don't know. I feel like bees, if they like flowers, might like mushrooms. But I like mushrooms, so they're going to have to learn. That tree grew through my... Yeah. So if I pop one of those and one of the... Come on, there we go. Those and boom. Yes. Okay. Maybe I should do like two aside. So I'll pop one here as well. Oh, that's awkward right in front of the seating area. Please don't. Oh, no. I don't know why I had to stand in it to get the bee out. I do kind of wish I put them facing this way, so I'm gonna do that. So I can see when they're ready. They're like very overgrown. Oh. You, okay. You can sit on stairs, apparently. And then I think maybe we should, I don't know, either we go mission for bees right now, not Okay, not right now. In the morning. Or we try. Well, actually, no. I need to mission for bees first. So the thing is, right? I know that you can make beehives, but I don't. I prefer the look of these beehives, these naturally spawning ones. So I'd rather just go and hunt and sort of fetch them. Okay, hello, 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 hello. You guys want to make some babies? What you doing? I'm just waiting for some bees. I'd really like the other one too, if he doesn't mind. Yeah, I feel a little creepy with what I'm doing, not gonna lie. Yes, it is this beehive. Come here. I don't like that you're in the prairie because it means I can't see things and it makes me a little nervous. I see you, I think. I don't know if that was a leaf or a butterfly. Could be both. Hello? There. Come here. I can breed butterflies. Ew. Your other friend chilled out. Here we go. You wanna go home? Okay. Would it be too outrageous to put an entire deer? Yeah. What? Yeah. Squirrel? Yeah. Let's maybe just... Bunnies? See, this is my issue, is I want to create like a little house for everything. Butterfly. Ooh, lots of butterflies. Oh yeah, but back to what I was saying. So my issue is that I just want to have everything. I want to have all the animals. I want to collect everything and give them, oh, little happy homes. Well, maybe not. Actually, maybe they're not happy. I'm getting very... No, I'm not even getting distracted. I am getting distracted from my main goal, which I keep remembering. And that's to get beehives. I want to try on this little oak forest. Maybe there's... We've got a lot of forests around us. These aren't actually for you guys. I can give you some if you want, though. But I think you're pretty stuck full. You're still doing your... Yeah, living his best life. Hello. Oh, someone hit their head. Oh, it's me. Some might say that this is too colorful and all over the place. And they are probably correct. So besides building our little green bee blue house, I also have maybe considered extending the barns a little bit. And I say barns because I want to make multiple barns. Because... If I'm honest, what happened is it was raining and I felt bad because the cows had nowhere actually to hide in the rain. And I know it is Minecraft and they are pixelated creatures, but I felt a little bit bad. So I was thinking of maybe making each animal a barn. So like this one will be apparently the Moobloom's and the Duck's barn for some reason. Then I'll make another one basically sort of there. I need to get rid of it. It needs to happen. And then having that as the cow only barn, and then another one maybe back here and having it like the sheep only barn. Cause then I can sort of add animals as I need to in terms of those type of creatures. Like I also want to go get like the water buffalo cause I think they're cool. And the little like shaggy head cows cause I also think they're cool. So I think it might just maybe fill out the space a little bit better if we kind of separate them. Because also, and I know this is something very small, but it is driving me mad that they're all so congested on my map. Like the horses are nice and neat. The ducks are nice and neat-ish. Ish. So kind of just giving them a little bit more space, I think, would be nice. Can this eat the food? And I think I'll change probably the roof coloring. That was horrifying. Yes. That should be... Yes, that's perfect. Now I need to try get out this the lazy way, which is It's actually not even the lazy way. It's probably the more, like, the more hard way. Can I get... Yes. Okay. So I might try to do that as well and see, because essentially what it's going to be is it's going to be an exact replica of that one. Like, instead of doing a big barn, which I maybe should have done now in hindsight, but I'm not going to take back things here. So I think we'll pop one over here. Oh, he's cute. And can where else makes sense? Maybe one over here. And maybe one over here. If you didn't know that this was a bee place, you now have to know. Oh, no. I don't know if this guy's happy here. Two more goals. Well, three technically more goals. I just want to finish up my bees in there. So more beehives. Maybe two more barns. And maybe we explore the ether a little bit. I'll see how much I can sort of get in here right now. Locate bee. Bee located. Now locate hive that bee belongs to. Beehive located. Yeah, I'll just wait for you guys to do your thing. No. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, you're so... Come here. Come here. I don't think I can catch them. I can. Come here. Come here. Come in. Trust me. Trust me. Yeah. Hello? And there's bees this way. Hello? Ugh. Okay. Made the same mistake. I made the same mistake. I did it again. Uh-oh. I don't like this. Hello? Did he stop chasing me?
Where am I?
Okay. That was just so rude. I was just looking. I don't know if this is too small of an area now because I've got so many things, but I'm sure it's fine. The baby bees really like this little floor, I mean, wall thing. Where are you gonna live? Hmm? I like seeing which, like, beehive they pick. It's filled out quite a bit since we've put all the things in it. So that's why I sort of wanted to go more neutral, because you can see just basically whatever is inside. And I feel like if you don't go neutral, that's just going to be a whole thing to stare at every time you come past. And I think let me try maybe do this barn thing.
2 hours later.
Now we have three little identical barns. Focus on the little. But let me show you. So, this is the little Moo Blooms one. Then you go through here. It's not the easiest access, but it's fine. And this is the cows. I mean, the sheep. Sorry, the sheep's one. And yeah, over here we've got the cows one. So, mm-hmm. Now they've got their little area. So this is all animals sort of here. Let's just move you over here. Because I can now manhandle the cows, which... is not a thing I ever thought I would say. I will acknowledge it now. We have a villager in here. And that villager used to live in that little dome shire house that used to be where that barn is now. So I did put down a bed for him. Because I do feel a bit bad. But this is my space now. So... maybe I don't feel that bad. All right, I think with that, let's get into this portal and see what's going on here. Okay. Okay. I guess we go up. I'd be very upset if I get blown off. Here, but like a little wind. Okay, don't like this. Don't like this. How far up is this? I hear slimes. Ooh. Highlands grass. Highlands dirt. Okay. You not friendly. A golden sweet. You don't strike me as friendly. Yeah. I don't like how he's approaching me. Oh, there's a lot of the- okay. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. Okay. That's fine, I wanted to be in the tree anyway. Is that thing? Hold on. They're not- That's huge. The sound will literally haunt- Ow. 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 What? Let go. What? Okay. It was that thing. I'm getting attacked by a plant. What? Even. No, don't touch me, 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 don't touch me. I don't trust any. Oh, there's more blueberries here. I know those. What? Why didn't I bring my cage? Are you dangerous though? I feel like everything else is trying to murder me. It wouldn't surprise me if you do too. Hello? Find an air bunny. Hey! You're the first friendly thing I see! Oh my gosh. Okay, I see a pink tree. Is that a wisteria tree? Nah. Don't. Don't. Nope. I think it is a wisteria tree. Damn it. Okay. Okay. That's so close. Oh, it is. It is! It is! Okay, I did bring... How about you don't? How about you just don't? This is my tree. Get your own, get your own. Okay. Give me sapling! Sure, break my game for like 2 seconds there, it's fine. Ooh, 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 ooh. We're fine. Everything's fine. Okay. I don't actually need the wood. I just need the saplings. Right? That. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. 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 I sort of also... Maybe I should also... Before I go, maybe just try to get one of these little blue trees. Because that's not... Ow. Ow. That's not too far. Okay. Crystal leaves. Ooh. No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. No, 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 no. Oh shit! I'm freezing. I'm freezing. I'm freezing. I'm freezing. Oh no, 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 no. No, no, no. Come on. Oh no. Oh, what have I done? Why? No, 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 wait. No, 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 no. Okay. Oh, oh no, oh no, oh no, no, no. No.